So here we're going to be doing a review on the Enterprise Mini Kiosk by iPad Enclosures. You go to iPadEnclosures.com. This is just an unpaid review of the product. This is for the iPad Mini, and basically you can put the iPad into the enclosure. It locks it in place. It's electronic right here. And with the pre-programmed access cards, you put it in. It goes a little click noise, which releases it from the vase. You can take it. It even has a handle on the back, so you can take it with you and do a presentation with the customer. In my case, I'm going to use it at the point of care, at the bedside with the patient, where we can show them my EDXit video application, which has all the medical education videos. So basically, you can use it like a regular iPad, going through the website, playing videos and such. Then when you're done, you come back to the vase, and you just... And it makes that noise because this is pre-designed to connect it to the outlet, and it's charging the iPad when it's locked into the position. And once it's in, you cannot take it out. It's priced a little bit under $300, which is actually more expensive than the iPad Mini if you take the 16 gigabyte. So the pricing is pretty a little bit too much. So a combined cost of a unit like this is over $500, so that's a little bit too much. My plan is to use it as a prototype to test it in the emergency department setting, use it at a point of care with doctors utilizing the iPad to provide patient education. And we'll see how that goes, if this goes well, and we'll figure either way to get a bulk discount and get multiple units installed across the emergency department, or we'll get a different kind of unit. But this one, what's very cool about it is it can be locked into place, as I'm going to describe in that video, so it cannot be taken, the base cannot be taken, and the only way to take the iPad is by having an access card releasing you for the iPad Enterprise Mini Kiosk purchased through iPad Enclosures by Armor Active. After ordering, I had to call in. That's the only thing. It didn't have an online ordering thing. But I called, got pricing, talked to a nice fellow, gave the order to order one unit, test it out, and this is what came in two different boxes. You have the enclosure for the iPad Mini, you have the base that charges. You have the connector so that it hooks up to the base, and it basically charges the iPad while it's in the docking station. Some cleaning pads and then some authorization cards. What these authorization cards, what they do is the iPad will be locked in position, and you basically press on it and it releases the iPad so you can take it to the point of care, to wherever you're going to use the iPad with the customer, in my case with my patient. And that's it. It's got some screwdrivers, some screws, alcohol cleaning pads, and that's about it. iPad is not included, but I have one here to set this up. So let's just go ahead and get started. So here we have a brand new iPad Mini that we're going to use solely for the purpose of this kiosk. That's ready. We're going to open this. And apparently what it does is hooks up through this base, the lightning adapter. That, yeah. Oh, I like this. Most covers put a plastic cover on it, so you lose that nice resolution of the iPad. This apparently does not. It does cover the on button, so basically it becomes non-functional. Oh no, it does not. See, some of these enclosures actually push over the on button, so it becomes non-functional other than the app you're using at that time. So that's a nice feature there. And so the app is going to go in here. Unplugs the lighting. And you see it's got an adapter so it doesn't bounce in. That's good. So it's nice and sturdy. I guess that's it. Thank you. So it's neatly in the enclosure. It still has available for the audio jack. Still has for the sound and to come out of. So the iPad is usable like so. And can be ready to use right away. Of course, that's not what we're reviewing today. This is the base, and you can see that you remove this part of the base, then it screws up to whatever desk you're at, so it cannot be taken away. It screws in securely, and once it's plugged in, then it can lock in place like so. And apparently, yep, you can use it in landscape, portrait. It's kind of nice. I mean, you could actually set it up so you take the whole platform over to the bedside of point of care, or you can screw it in so it's secure. The way I bought it is I want it secure because I want to be able to remove it and take it to the patient's bedside and then put it back in. Only the physicians, in this case, will have access to these cards, and then it has to be locked in and out. So let me plug it in and see how that works. So it made the noise that it recognized, so now it's in charging mode and it's ready to go. So I cannot remove the iPad at this time. So now it's red and maybe it has a release button or something. Alright guys, I figured it out. There are 5 access cards and 1 authorization card. Before you can actually remove it, you have to authorize your access card. So use the authorization card until it flashes, then you put your non-authorized card on top until it changes green. You wait and repeat the process. Change to red. Basically, you're giving access to the card. So that one's done. I'm gonna do that one, last one. So now they're all authorized. So if we use one of the access card that is authorized now, it makes a noise, it clicks green, and it comes out very easily. I tell you, when it's in the lock position, it's impossible to remove. It actually was very easy to lock in and out once you do that. The way it's set up, this base can be taken out with this very special screwdriver. So if you don't have the screwdriver, it's almost like impossible to get it out. But you basically utilize the screwdriver to remove from this plate right here. Then this plate you can screw to your desk or you can screw to the wall, because if you look at this, this could be against the wall. And you can utilize it like that, and then when you're ready to remove it, you have the noise and it comes right out and is ready to be utilized. And then putting it back in is very simple. at the base. It's a bad angle, but there you go. Goes in, and it's in the lock position, and it's charging. So that's it. So you can see that this plate, once it's mounted to the wall with screws, and then you put it back together.
Green, yeah, I know exactly.